Ladies and gentlemen, my first question of the evening is, and who said live entertainment is dead? Dead as a pharaoh, dead as a dodo, absolutely excellent. The three pieces were immensely enjoyable, immensely enjoyable, and I think the performers had as much fun perhaps as we did. There was a great sharing of joy and a great sharing of happiness, and really that's what we're about. We're about entertaining and making people feel good. Now, you probably know that the twin gods of any dramatic work are quite simply plot and character. And plot and character are very important. Sometimes there's an overheaviness on the plot and sometimes on the character, but there was a nice balance in the productions that we saw. I thought there was a great deal of focus and concentration and some wonderful facial reactions from each other, where there were two, or even where there were seven or eight or ten. The facial reactions were kept up consistently, and that's not always an easy thing to do. So well done for that. Great variety, humorous, good sense of rhythm and pace that was maintained throughout. So thank you very much for making an old man very happy. And now, my young attractive daughter.
Said my words beautifully there, didn't they? So it's up to me to get the really nice job of announcing the winner. And it was... during my career, I worked extensively in comedy. And the timing of this particular piece was beautiful. It was unbelievable. So our winners are Walton.
Oh no, I think we'll go the other way.